lost down there, Blasco. Can't see the nautical wagon anymore. So look up and head in the general direction of the spindly torque. Should get you closer to the target. Eh, more or less.
Inside, Death's Head's chief research scientist bound for the moon. Well, I'm coming for you, Nazi fucking spaceman.
Nazis everywhere. Almost got my ass shot to sight. checkpoint up ahead. Watch your ass. I'm spotting heavy weaponry on the battlements. a spot where I can drop you off closer to the Nautica wagon. Head on down through the interior of the checkpoint and exit on the walkway underneath the bridge. I'll pick you up there. I've seen a few dimwits over the years. Cocky kids with more self-esteem than sense. Bonafide crazy some of them are. I mean, they talk tough. Yeah, but they can't back it up. That's what I like about you, Blasco. You're the craziest fucker of them all. You can back up every last ounce of it. You were born to kill Nazis, you know that. All right, Blasco, back to work. Get out. below the edge. I'll circle around and pick you up. Once you've found Deathhead's chief research scientist and secured his identity papers, look for a geezer in a white uniform somewhere inside the wagon.
Equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.
Hallo, Herr Chefwissenschaftler. Wo geht der Chefwissenschaftler hin? Caroline, Anya, do you read?
Dark Potence. An impact, Potence. Sense, can you boost the signal? Can you hear me? What's your status?
Well, I'm on the motherfucking moon.
There's a mouse on this one. I will clean it out with soap. Now, Blaskovich, the goal here is to steal the nuclear decryption keys located in the command module. In order to reach the command module, you have to find a spacesuit and walk there on foot. Across the lunar surface.
Affirmative.
I believe in you, William. By the airlock. Your best chance to reach them is first go through the crew quarters, then onwards through the laboratories.